This is a obstetrical scan with LMP gestational age 8 weeks 6 days. No any symptoms of mother, no history of bleeding, just a routine scan. This is a TVS scan. You can see a gestation sac, intrauterine. This is normal in position. Gestation sac size is 24 millimeter, approximate 7 weeks. No fetal pole seen in it. No intra sac blood flow seen. No perisac fluid seen. There is a small fibroid seen on the outer side posteriorly. This is non-complicated and not causing any problem. There are mild irregular margins of gestation sac. Yolk sac is visualized in gestation sac. The normal size of yolk sac is 3 to 5 millimeter. Now in this case, the size of yolk sac is increased plus 7 millimeter. Patient has given no history of bleeding or pain. If gestation sac size is 24 millimeter or more with mild irregular margins, no fetal pole seen and enlarged yolk sac gives confident diagnosis of missed abortion and there is no need for follow-up scans. Fetal pole can be seen as early as 5 weeks 4 days. But if not seen and all other parameters are normal, then follow-up is advised.